Presenting the budget to the Uganda Parliament at Bulange Mengo, Robert Wagwansibirwa, the kingdom's finance minister, said a whopping portion of the budget has been allocated to the health, cooperatives and education sectors because they are key in the kingdom's quest to reclaim its glory. Nsibirwa said the completion of the kingdom's hospitals in Mityana, Masaka and Chagwe tops the list of priorities this financial year.
Outpatients, zaabalwadde b'obwakaba ka Kasaka, Ssingo, Buddu ne Chagwe, tusuubira zimalamu wabwe by'ensimbi kuno. Amalwaliro g'ensangi, Kalasa, okutandika okujjanjaba kw'abeene mu bwakaba by'ensimbi kuno.
Nsibirwa further said the land management transactions, commercial and development partner support, education institutions and tourism will be the key drivers in funding the budget. He further noted that in the previous financial year, they collected 174 billion shillings, a figure higher than their approved budget of 157 billion shillings.
Nezikozesebwa nga bwe zisaanidde nakyo kiyambye nnyo okwongera kunyingiza mu bwakabaka.
Nsibirwa also noted that poverty in Buganda has greatly reduced owing to several kingdom projects. He revealed that in the previous financial year, over 1,632 tenants registered with the Buganda Land Board and a total of 430 certificates of titles were issued to the successful applicants. Nsibirwa also noted that poverty in Buganda has greatly reduced owing to several kingdom projects. He revealed that in the previous year, over 1,632 tenants registered with the Buganda Land Board and a total of 430 certificates of titles were issued to the successful applicants. Nsibirwa appealed to the people in Buganda with idle land to approach Buganda Investments and Commercial Undertakings Limited to lead them to the investors. He revealed that the kingdom is looking for investors for its 36 acres of land in Mutundwe, among other places. He further appealed to the government to pay overdue rent arrears for its agencies sitting on the kingdom's properties. Nsibirwa also appealed to the president to approve the charter of Mutesa Wanre University, saying that it will boost the kingdom's potential. In February 2023, the National Council for Higher Education recommended the Minister of Education and Sports to grant a charter to the university. Meanwhile, the Katikkiro of Buganda, Charles Peter Maiga, informed the Buganda Parliament that the UNESCO World Heritage Committee had dropped Kasubi tombs from the list of World Heritage in danger. Report compiled by Ronald Kakoza and Lydia Nachiguli for the news.